What's your favorite way to teach watercolor techniques? Try out this mini painting that practices layering, teaches atmospheric perspective, and explores different watercolor techniques.